the other guy, Skylar Mays from LSU, with the assist.
How about that? Well, I want to know why Watford didn't pick Alabama.
A rookie out of Buffalo who was undrafted coming off a four-point game against Memphis. Paige Diop gets the and one.
This is pivot foot. Doesn't really panic in that situation. Nice ball fake there. Kind of three.
And you're saying, hey, can we light a fire under you? I would rather have the first problem.
Oh, a little payback, Zach Collins. So Sean Corbin's got a different call.
That's what I love when.
Nice penetration, able to draw the defense and drop it off to Zach. And nice penetration from Keldon early.
Collins with the block shot.
When you're in situations like this, if you're not seeing man and ball.
Well, I think that season was unbelievable. The adversity, the resilience that not only the coaches had to be able to get the ball locked in. And when you just take all the things that these young men went through, have the ability not to play hard every play. We didn't have the ability not to study or take care of our bodies and things. But I think these guys are young. You got guys are still trying to figure it out.
What was your impression when you came to San Antonio? Unfortunately, with injuries, cut your career short, but your memories of being with the Spurs.
That was incredible. I mean,
I think the key is going to be the first couple of minutes of this third quarter. Remember, in the first quarter, Portland scored 37 points. Spurs scored 37 in the second quarter.
All comes down to this game. He's letting it fly.
Everybody's playing for jobs. Inside. Collins with the dunk. Keldon Johnson spots it. The four combinations win that.
Sometimes it's verbal communication. Sometimes it's nonverbal. You just have that chemistry.
When you were coaching, would you tell your guys to consciously just try not to foul as much in the fourth? At the beginning of the fourth, be a little bit more disciplined?
Minutes, and we definitely have one. Let's see what happens. We get
a
score.
Jones. Got it! Oh, mama! Trey Jones!
That last three got the entire crowd out of their seats, man. That was fun.
Yes, it was.
Knox. Oh, he's blocked by Collins. I mean, smothered.
His block shots.
This one is definitely smothered and covered.
Get involved in the block type of pick and roll defense Portland employs here.
On the drive.
Oh!
Keldon Johnson! Let him know about his big body!
In the guts of the game, that's a big time play.
And he learned from having a shot blocked. He knows the shot blockers are coming, so the best thing is fake it on one side, reverse layup using the rim on the other side.